stuff that, you know, we've taken today, it may be slightly damaged, it may be slightly bruised. It's not beautiful, you know, in terms of consumers' eyes when they're purchasing it elsewhere. But it can still be used.
Our standard menu would be chicken porridge, red bean stew, green bean stew, and also a vegetarian option, which is usually rice noodles with a lot of vegetables and a soup. When there is less food waste, the positive knock-on effects are, you know, incalculable. Less landfill space, less methane generated, you know, less resources needed to grow more food, and less hungry people. Nobody should go hungry.